there's a rock. A rock on the hill.
Where?
I just saw it. Not there, but it was there.
Okay guys, look how Aislinn eats the paratha.
No.
Yes.
Look how do I eat.
Yeah, because it was too hot. Try.
Even I tried to rip it apart just once this time, but my fingers weren't too long. So then he came along and it was like ding, 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 ding.
Okay, so I made the parts of it like this.
Yeah. It's going so small.
Like this. Like a child. She's eating like a child this time. This is the place where we are eating in a dhaba on the road. In the desert. And show you something from the back side. This is a farm here. Backside, you can get a paratha at the price of 60 rupees here. Paratha is Indian pizza. And you can see there is a running road. Many vehicles comes. Vehicles are coming and going. And Aislinn is still eating paratha from the long time. When she came here, she just demanded paratha. Always she says, I want paratha.
You say it's your favorite.
This is good. Okay, I suggest. Eat paratha whenever you feel hungry. It has more calories, but not always. It's helpful.
Depends on your level.
Yeah. Do you wanna say something? Dear.
It's one of the better Indian foods to have all time.
If you do that, she's saying it's wonderful food. Okay, give a victory mark. You won with paratha.